Today I'm going to show you how to assemble our Easy Haul hose wagon. Just get your tools together, unbox the wagon, and in a few simple steps, we'll be wrapping up the hose and using it in the greenhouse. Now let's get started. First, remove the lock nut and washer from one end of the axle and slide the axle through the holes of the main frame. Repeat for second axle. To better align the cart, do not fully tighten the nuts and bolts until the entire cart is assembled. With the axles on the frame, slide a wheel, flat washer, and a lock nut onto each of the axles. Do not over-tighten the nuts, the wheels spin freely. Carefully flip the main frame over onto its wheels. Next, remove the hardware attached to the reel crank and insert the reel crank through the pre-attached U-bolt on the main frame. Carefully place reel frame inside the main frame with the hose connection towards the side of the frame with the two pre-drilled holes. Slide the reel crank into the crank slot on the reel frame. Align the holes and attach using the supplied bolts, a lock nut, and acorn nut. Tighten using a socket wrench and flathead screwdriver. Move to the opposite end of the hose reel. Align the holes of the U-shaped bracket on the reel frame with the pre-drilled holes in the main frame. Secure in place using supplied bolts, washers, and lock nuts. Tighten using a socket wrench. Slide the handle onto the vertical post of the main frame. Align the holes of the handle with the holes in the main frame. Secure using supplied bolts, washers, and lock nuts. Tighten using a socket wrench. Finally, attach the basket to the wagon. Align the basket holes with the hole on the back side of the handle. Secure using supplied bolts, washers, and lock nuts. Tighten all connections to make sure they are tight and secure. Once your wagon is assembled, insert one rubber washer into the connector end of the leader hose and connect leader hose to the hose connection slot on the reel frame. Also, check tire pressure and adjust as needed. Do not inflate tires more than 30 PSI. All right, we have the wagon all assembled. Now all you need is your garden hose and you're ready to go. Check back with us for more videos.